Hey, my name is Robert Stanjek. I'm a starboard sailor, former starboard world champ, and I'm here in Denmark, in Tromsø, coaching a few teams in the preparation for the world championship coming up now. And yeah, unfortunately the weather is not so good, but we got a lot of out of the last days, so I'm pretty happy how my teams performed, and fingers crossed for them for the worlds. Unfortunately, I cannot do the worlds myself because I have to sail two big boat events in the next week, and I'm going offshore again. That's what I'm focusing now on. I found a German racing team, and we built a mini, and we bought an Imoca, because the future goal is to do some round the world races on that one, and prepare a little more for the Volvo Ocean Race.